Austin ISD's Hill Elementary in Northwest Austin says a crossing guard was assaulted near their school grounds. A letter home to parents says he was released from the hospital yesterday, the same day as the attack. Austin police tell us officers responded to a disturbance at 2:39 yesterday afternoon. No arrests have been made.